Subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss an update from SysTweet.
Whether you use wireless or Ethernet, Windows 10 systems are vulnerable to a network issue which prevents you from connecting to a network. This error is known as unidentified network error and has been around since older generations of the operating system. So in this video, we'll learn how to fix the unidentified network or no internet access issue on Windows 10. For starters, you can run Windows Troubleshooter. Click on the Start menu to open the system settings. From the settings window, you need to navigate to the Update and Security module. From the left panel, click on the Troubleshoot option. From the right hand side, you need to select Additional Troubleshooters. From the next window, click on the very first option, Internet Connections, and click on Run the Troubleshooter button. A pop-up window will appear on your screen asking about the issue you would like to scan. Here you need to choose Troubleshoot My Connection to the Internet option. Windows will start detecting for potential issues and repair them automatically. Simply restart your computer to implement the changes. Next, you can try restarting your router and modem to fix the issue. For that, you need to switch off both your modem and router, keeping them physically connected. Start the modem and wait for at least 30 seconds after the lights turn green. Start the router. It is called power cycling. Lots of users have also reported that updating network card drivers also helped them in fixing unidentified network errors. So let's start. The safest way to update driver is through a dedicated tool. We are using Advanced Driver Updater to get the latest and trustworthy versions. Navigate to the official website of Advanced Driver Updater and click on Download Now button. Save the file and a setup will be quickly downloaded. Once you have installed Advanced Driver Updater successfully, launch the tool. You'll be presented with a clear and straightforward interface. Hit the Start Scan Now button. It will take a few moments for Advanced Driver Updater to list all the outdated, corrupted, damaged, and missing drivers. Once the list of faulty drivers appears on your screen, hit the Update All button. This will install and replace all your current drivers with the latest and most compatible versions. You can also try disabling third-party firewall programs to fix the unidentified network error on Windows 10. For that, navigate to the Start menu and open System Settings. From the Settings window, go to Network and Internet module. Under Advanced Network Settings, click on the Windows Firewall menu. Click on the Domain Network option. From the next window that appears on your screen, toggle off Microsoft Defender Firewall settings. So that was all. We hope this video tutorial helped you to resolve the unidentified network error on Windows 10. Now you will be able to surf the internet without any disruptions. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more such tips, tricks, and troubleshooting videos.